What was the purpose of the pike on the helmets of German soldiers during World War I? A helmet with a pike, or pikel helm, on top was a distinctive feature, a calling card of German soldiers during World War I. The pikel helm could sometimes protect the wearer from a saber strike when a cavalryman rode on horseback and struck, the metal spike could help. Soon, however, soldiers began to wear conventional helmets.